Between the inductance and the burn back, this machine may be no big enough for me.
Even though I don't really quite understand all of it, but the more and more I play with it, the more and more I like it. I just go over it. You can see that nice and red on the other side, nice pop. Seems awesome. I'm trying to get a fruit one here.
quick little... There you go. That's the excess silicon on the top from the wire. Very nice looking ropes.
That's the down top.
I would say, all in all, if you're in the market for a machine, I mean, don't be scared of this stuff. Even though it's made in China, I mean, it's backed by a full 3-year warranty. I have no reason to doubt it. I mean, it is made by Victor Technologies. We've all used their cutting torches and whatnot. Thing's 33 pounds. You know, like, it's my car 10 now because I welded it up to sit two cylinders. One for the school gun. But, I mean, definitely, if you're in the market for a machine, don't be scared of these things. Maybe like the Harbor Freight, Princess Auto, and other, you know, house tool brands or whatever you want to call them, I would tend to stay away from them. I mean, see, I bought a Unison cart for that thing. That's from a local tool house. The cart, nothing wrong with that. They have their own brand welder. They're all right. They're good for, you know, somebody wants to get into a little hobby thing, but... I totally love that machine. It was between that and my air compressor, that was probably two of the best things I've ever purchased. But stay tuned, I'm gonna have tons of videos of this thing coming up. I'm gonna be building a ton of stuff. In fact, I've already built a couple. I'll put a couple photos in this video and you can have a look and see, you know, a couple random pieces that I've welded together. But I say I'm a lot. Yeah, it's a great machine. You would not be disappointed with this thing. You'll love it. Trust me on that one. But, next video is going to be of stick welding. I don't want to do that today because it's kind of a very smoky mess to do that. And I'm running out of material. So, yeah, we'll do that another day. But stay tuned.